So we'll get him.
Okay, and I got five pieces of...
I got a bunch of stuff that probably you can tell me what needs to be made with what I got.
Okay.
Because I killed a spider and a bunch of other stuff. So I got, like, wool and all that stuff.
Oh.
Here's another cow and a chicken.
Okay, I got four pieces of beetroot and wheat. Now I'm gonna get some more. I'm gonna get some carrots and some potatoes, so we can have some food.
What about these flowers? Are they good for anything?
Yeah, they can dye your beds.
Oh, okay. Sweet.
I got plenty of food.
Nice. Yeah, me too. It's gotta be cooked.
Okay, now we need to head back to our homes because we got some beds. You got some beds?
Yeah, I got like four.
Oh, dang. You really do want some beds.
We're probably gonna need them, I imagine. In case
all we need is a few of them.
Well, we can like have a portable bed with two each, and one for the crib and then one for like going for, like, you know, when we went and checked out those crazy guys. Well, if we had a bed when it got night, you know, it would be an easy way out for a hard situation. So I thought maybe having an extra would be good. Nice to be prepared.
Okay, I'm about to go back to our area where we came from.
Alright, I'm coming back now.
How many beds are you taking so far?
What's that?
Oh wait, I think my mama's calling me. Hold on, I'll be right back.
For sure, for sure.
Never mind, she didn't call me.
Okay, no worries. Yeah, I know, it's good to keep close to family.
Yep. Oh, you went back to the crib?
Yeah. I see somebody's got an orange, yellow bed. We can dye our bed.
Okay, I made it back to our crib so I can cook some food.
Nice, nice. To tame a kitty, how do you go about that?
Oh, you need fish.
Fish. So I just go in the water and attack, like, one of the salmon?
Yep.
Okay, sweet.
Man, we got a lot of stuff.
For sure.
Okay, I'm gonna make some room in here so we can have some more room to put our beds.
Yeah, I got a bunch of stuff I gotta put in the box that we got.
Like those irons, we definitely gonna need those irons.
For sure. Yeah, I should bring that to you now so you can see what we can gather.
Yep. Okay, I'm making some room for our beds.
Okay.
We have a little shelter house. dang, I need to get some more wood.
What kind of wood do you need?
No, we got plenty of wood here. Plenty.
Got animals always around too.
Oh, you stay at the village?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I'm pretty close to you.
Okay. Oh man, I need to make another pickaxe. Let me see. Okay, here we go.
Oh sweet, and you buy the water too. I can grab a salmon. There's some cute kitties over there by the village. We should get a couple kitties for pets.
Yep. There's some coal here too. You can grab some of these. But once we get all armored up and stuff like that, or have some shields, we can go back there and fight those skeletons.
Okay.
Oh snap.
Okay, so you should just be over this water here on the other side, I imagine.
Yep.
So hard to see. We should make like a bed. I'm gonna get a bunch of dirt so we can make like a tall like tower to see where everything is. At least I'll be able to find it. I can't find my way. Is that where you are? Is that where we built that little cave?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I found some coal, but I made a little bit too much deeper in, so what I'm gonna do is kind of make this our place where we can sleep.
Okay. I got a bed on me right now too, so you know, worst case scenario, I'll just pull it out, put it on the ground somewhere. Like I did my first night. I slept outside.
But we're back in the cave though, so we're good.
Yeah, yeah. Now we got a bunch of goodies to stock up.
Yep. Then we're gonna start finding ourselves a house to live. Place to live. Where are you exactly?
I'm just grabbing some dirt quick here so we can so I can know where I'm going to get to your our fort. I'm like pretty well like 10 feet away. I just gotta come over here.
Oh, you're water. Over there.
I'm gonna get these fish too because I want to get those kitties. How do you get them?
Oh, you use the fish to tame them. You have to crouch and let them come to you.
Okay. I was meaning the salmon, but I attacked them with the sword.
Are you over here somewhere? Like right over here?
I'm in the water. I don't know if you can.
In the water?
I got 3 salmon. Is that enough to tame them?
3 salmon? I think that will be enough to tame them. It depends how stubborn they are.
Okay, I got another one I just found. Okay, so I'm gonna come to you right now. Which I think I was only like 10 feet away anyway.
Oh, here, just cooking up some food.
Nice. I got a bunch of food to cook too. Okay, where
the heck are we? Like, you're right above me.
Above?
Yeah. Like, you're really close to me, but I can't see you.
Yeah, I got my map here. Oh shit, there's a fucking. I still deal with this zombie. Oh, what's that hitting me? Another zombie. Alright, they're done. Right here, go straight.
Are you close to me? Where are you?
Seems like I was already like Oh, I see you now. Okay, yeah, no, I'm right over this hill. I gotta climb this, go past this mountain. I mean, go around it.
Oh, there you go. I'll go put my bed down. I'll go turn my bed red.
Ooh, I see some salmon. Oh wait, that's squid. Do they attack?
No.
Thank good.
No. Then we got a place to live and we got plenty of food to eat.
Yeah, and then I got a bunch of dirt to make like a tower, so like in case we don't remember where a place is, we'll find it with our beacon.
Oh, I'm right here. Oh, you give me some more dirt?
No, I'm just trying to get up.
Oh. I'll get some more coal for us. I see some more coal over here.
We should, what does it take to build a ladder here?
A lot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no. Scratch that idea. Damn, I almost killed myself trying to get over here. I'm already there. What am I doing?
I get some more coal for us.
I better cook some food for us here and put all my items. Oh yeah, you pimped it out a bit more. Made it bigger.
Yeah, so we can sleep in there, finally.
That's sweet. No more crashing that Henry's.
Mm-hmm. But I want to go back there and get and see what that skeleton had. The skeletons have in there.
I got a bow and arrow somehow.
Oh, well, you got that chest? Let's go put on, let's stack it on top of the, on this one so we can put more stuff.
I got a bunch of feathers. I got tons of stuff.
Okay, let's block our entry so no monsters will not try to come in.
Put this meat, get that meat cooking. Yeah, I'll put it all over here.
The chest?
For sure. Oh, there's another chest here that we put down. Sorry, I didn't know I had it on me.
Yeah, put it back on top of it. Crouch and put it on top of it.
Whoop. Trick of the trade.
Yes, now we got some more storage. We can store some of our stuff in here. I got some bow and arrows too. Wait, you got those irons that you got?
Yeah, no, I put them all in these two chests. Everything. There's wool. Seeds. Flowers and eggs even. Here, I'll put a couple beds in there too. I'll separate that and put two apples in here.
Oh, you got two beds in here.
I forgot about the leather. Put that in there too.
Here, I'll give you some bread. I made some bread.
Sweet. I cooked up some meat here too for us. I'm gonna get some.
Are you gonna add your bed down here so we can sleep?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Add your bed anywhere. I just dug anywhere because it's the coals. You need
ladies
some more coals.
Like their space. I just wanna break this thing wall here.
Oh, so let me put this torch right here. There we go. Then give me some more cobble. Just in case we need to make some more flint. Because flints can make more, make some arrows. Hey, it's well lit in here. Good. Yes. We are surviving. 100%.
More like thugging it, taking over. We like totally stole from everybody.
Yep. Oh, your food is done.
Oh, I got more where that came from.
Oh. Okay, our world set spawn is there, so we are good. And we're gonna make ourselves some seals too. Let me see, do we got plenty of wood to make some seals? Oh yes, we do. And put the cobble in here.
What else is I putting? Oh yes, it's string. And the was
fair. Man, you killed like a lot of animals. Dang.
I know. They were just like all around me, so I was like, why not?
This is survival. We need to eat.
Yeah. Gotta be stocked up. Oh, and I got some, green sleep. Carpet.
Ooh. Dude, we might have to save those till we get ourselves a nice looking house. I'm asleep.
Okay, I gotta put the rest of my gravel there, and I'm just cooking up the rest of this meat.
And I will cook the irons, and so we can have some shields to protect us.
Sweet. There's lots of meat to eat now, cooked. I wonder where should I put it?
You can put it in the chest for now, or keep it in your inventory.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, you hear the skeleton walking out there? He's not gonna do nothing. That's why I blocked it off.
Get rid of it. I got like a rotten potato for some reason. Or a poisonous potato.
Oh, yeah, get rid of that.
And some rotten flesh. I don't think we'll be eating that. Okay, now I'm just gonna quickly build, what was that? Oh yeah, the beacon. And that way I won't be lost. Okay.
Oh, what
that?
The heck?
What the hell was that?
Oh, it's a skeleton!
Skeleton.
Hey, don't attack in our own home! How dare you attack the spurs!
Yo, you getting shell shocked, bruh. Oh, good, he gave me
He attacked the spurs.
Right?
Oh, save those bones so we can get a dog. Because if we get attacked...
I gotta get these...
Watch out, there's a drone zombie there.
Oh, there's a zombie. Good thing you didn't have a trident, eh?
Mm-hmm.
What's up, man?
Yeah, you got a sword now and everything. We are good. That skeleton didn't have enough to attack us in our own home. Really?
I know, right?
Oh wait, I just not realized. Let's save those zombie flesh, cause if we find a cleric, he can buy them from us.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he'll be looking. He could be happy. He'll be pleased.
Oops. Forgot
what happened?
I was like running out of air.
Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna build this beacon so we can.
Okay, I can cook up some of these irons so we can have shields to defend us.
Oh yeah, that
so we can attack those skeletons.
Should I just put the raw meat in here, I guess?
Yeah, if you want to.
There's a cooked and raw up in this.
Oh wait, put in the empty one. Put in the empty chest.
Okay.
Yeah, cause that chest is full.
There's a couple beds in here too, if you need.
Wait, I got an idea. Hold on. I got a really good idea. There we go. Wait. Excuse me.
Sorry.
Are you cooking some food?
Chicken. Just putting the rest of the chicken in.
Okay, I'm gonna make some shields. Let's see. Do we have enough for a shield? Yes, we do. Okay, I got a shield. Okay, here goes for one for you.
Here's an arrow.
Oh, thank you. Wait, I need some more wood. I'm running out.
Wood? I'll get you some. Be back in a jiffy.
No, we got some over here though. That's what I'm using.
Okay, now we got
a shield. Yeah. Okay, I go drag it into this empty one right here. Bam! Haha. Now let's go ahead and attack those skeletons that attacked us. Let me get my weapons out. Let's get some weapons out. Let's put some of our stuff that we don't want to lose in here. Like this iron, this mushroom.
Do you think we need our axe picks and all that stuff?
What? A pickaxe?
Yeah.
Nah, let's put them in here so just in case we die, we don't have to worry about losing them.
Bow and all that.
Yep.
Alright, I'm ready.
I keep my bow and arrow in my hand so we can use it. Okay, let's get started. Let's go kill those skeletonianos, cause you know why? It's a spawner. It's a spawner room.
Is that what it? What, that's what it was.
Yep. And they in every single spawner room, they have loot. Good loot. Oh, I'm this way.
That's right.
I'm over here.
I'm making this beacon quick.
Oh. Don't build it up too high so you will not fall and hurt yourself.
I'm just gonna jump in the water.
Are you sure you can?
Yeah, I should be able to make it. Unless, like if it's shallow, will I die?
I don't know. That is a pretty tall tower.
Gotta be taller than all these mountains for sure. And then I even got one torch for the top. Okay.
Oh, shoot. Are you sure you can make it from that height?
Oh, yeah, that'd be nothing. You ready, yo?
Yeah.
Watch this jump.
Woohoo! Oh, you made it! Oh, my God! Yo, that's awesome!
That could be our... Oh, yeah, you'd have to get a bunch of blocks to do that again.
Okay, you got your shield?
Yeah.
Out and ready?
You bet.
Oh, put it on your right, on your left hand.
Oh, yeah, good call.
Yeah, click that triangle button and drag it and drop it in that little empty box there. There you go. Now let's go. You got your sword ready?
Pull out my sword.
Yeah. Let's go get our revenge on those skeletonianos.
Or get them before they come and like ambush us at our own crib.
There's a spawner up there too. That dude have another attack us in our own home. I feel so mad.
Yeah, no, that's fighting words for sure.
Let's go and attack those skeletons. Remember, we had to crouch and, you know, it would reflect the, you know, arrows.
Make us slower.
Mm-hmm. But at least we'll be protected, though.
For sure.
Make sure you stop and eat. Make sure you still crouch and eat some food. Okay. No. Oh, there's a lot of them. There's they're fighting each other. They're fighting each other.
That's funny.
They're absolutely fighting each other. I'm not lying.
I saw one die just now.
Got him.
Nice kill.
Okay, it's over here. The spawner is that way.
Oh, got an arrow somewhere. Alright, I'm gonna get this guy.
Ooh. Oh, they're fighting each other again.
Oh, this guy's gonna kill me. How come he's so tough? Holy, that was close.
I'm on top of you. You're at the bottom of me.
I think I killed the spawn guy, yo.
Oh, shoot. I need your help, WS.
Alright, I'm coming. Motherfucker.
Oh, snap.
Oh, shit.
Oh, crouch.
Oh, snap. Damn, I died, yo.
Oh, no. Yeah. Why did there have to be so many of them?
I know we wanted our revenge, yo. That's just how it goes. I could totally see our tower from here. It's hilarious. Well, we definitely won't need to worry about finding home. Alright, if you want to just go back out of the cave, I'm
good.
Okay. I gotta get back and grab all my loot.
Yeah, I'm gonna need your help here. I made it, though. Woo! I did it! I did it!
Where are you?
I'm still at that tunnel.
I went back by where our cave is.
Oh, we got a named. And we got a horse saddle.
What's that?
I'm picking up the rest of your loot, though. I'm picking up for you.
Oh, you got it for me? Sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, you solid, man. Definitely the hero.
And we got some iron down here, too.
I want to see what's in this mountain here. It looks like there's probably, like, gold in there or something.
I found another spawner.
Oh, what?
Yo, this place got some good stuff over here. You gotta make your way back over here.
Okay, okay. I just don't have a map, so I have no idea where you are. I'm basically...
Okay, I'm coming to get you. I'm coming back and get you.
Okay, I'm pretty much right beside, what is that shit?
I see you. I see you. I'm coming to get you. I'm coming to get you. You're over this way. Yo, there's tons of good loot down there. I need to make some more torches, though.
You see this mountain right here? It looks all, like, crazy. At least, there's gotta be, like, gold or something and good stuff in there, right?
Yep. Hold on, I'm coming. Yeah. I'm coming to get you. Yo, they have tons of good stuff.
Where are you at?
I'm coming.
Should I jump in the water or should I...
Yeah, you can jump in the water so I can find you. Okay. I don't give you all your stuff back. I got two seals. I got your seal and I got mine.
I hit my bomb, like, landing on... I tried to jump in the water and I... Oh, I just died from what? Holy shit. I drowned. What?
Oh, you went back to the village. Hold on, I'm coming back over there. I need to eat some food.
I got slain by something.
Oh, you drowned.
I drowned. Damn. I was like, man, did that salmon just beat me up?
Hold on, I'm coming for you. Yeah, we're gonna keep that area, those area lit, so then we're never spawn back in there again.
That beacon we literally took is perfect. Over. Like, I can see it, like, at the, like, the bottom area where all the tall trees are, and I can still see the beacon.
Oh, okay, I'm going back to the beacon, too.
Yeah, no, it's handy, eh? Well, for me, yep. Definitely, like, I had a hard time finding it, so, once I make that...
Yeah, cool. I meet you at the house, I'll give you back your stuff.
Okay, sweet, yo, thank you.
Then we can go back. They got tons of good loot over there. They got a name tag. You can name your kitten. You can name your pet. They got a shadow.
You earned it.
Now I'll go steal some of that with you.
Oh, damn. Be like Christmas.
Yeah, they got tons of good loot.
good eating.
Let me see. I'm going to put your iron pants in here. I put your shield in here. I put your sword in here.
Always looking after me, my priest. I gotta do something really cool for you.
Yep, I lost my helmet in the process, but I put my helmet. I put some golden shoes armor on my feet.
Nice.
And I got like a lot of bones. We can get ourselves a pet dog.
I was gonna get. And I got your map. Kitty, actually.
Oh, that kitty could be yours.
But yeah, no, you gotta have some dogs for protection for sure. Gotta have at least like two of them.
Okay, it's on the top one. It's on the tippy top one. Yeah. On the top steps.
Thank you.
I give you some food. Give you some food. Hold on, that's a...
What the?
He broke into a home.
Damn, yo. That's
yo.
It. We're putting a stop to that.
Yeah. Yo, we had to find ourselves a good home.
Yeah, with this ain't fortress everywhere. Yo. We're getting like bombarded all the time. Let's see, gravel. That will stop them, right? Coming in.
Yeah, you can put it in the holes right there, so nobody cannot get in.
We could do that.
And go home sleep.
Then we'll know how to deal with, like, you know, when we're home, we just gotta lock it like every other house.
Yep. To protect ourselves. I got, like, a lot of bow and arrows.
I got one, so that's all I really need. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, no, you got my pants back. That's sweet.
Yep. Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm going to sleep.
Yeah, ditto.
I'm dying too.
What does that mean?
Oh.
Somebody.
Oh.
What the hell happened then?
You about to suffocate.
Okay, that's what it was. I was like, what?
Okay, let me fix that area real quick. There we go. Let's fix this up. There we go. There we go. Nice. Now you can put your torches back down there and your bed. I saved your life.
No doubt. I would have like, you know, when like some people they claim that like somebody would die if they ate too much and then they threw up when they were sleeping.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, so that's actually, I think, a true thing for some people. Like, some people can't. Like, some people have different bodies, right? So.
We got, like, a lot of bow and arrows. A lot of bow and arrows. Shoot. All we need is a really good arrow.
Make them into, like, sticks.
Yeah. Let me see. Do we got any more streams? Oh, you got only one stream. Okay, so let's see what's out there. I think I'm about burning some stuff that we don't need.
Oh yeah, we gonna go back and deal with it?
Yeah, grab your pickaxe, and we're about to go back there.
Okay.
Yeah, grab your pickaxe, so we can head back.
Definitely.
Because they got iron, they got some good loot from the spawners, everything.
Straight up. Okay, we gotta definitely bring some fish when we find some natives.
Yep.
And we need a couple bones for the dogs.
And we find one.
Like 24. We got 23 bones already. We're good.
Yeah, because of killing all those skeletons.
Dominating the skellies.
There's a to that creeper. Hold on.
Oh,
don't move.
Oh boy.
Don't move.
Oh boy.
There's a creeper. WS. Oh my gosh, there's a creeper really nearby. He's by the tower.
Is he? Okay, shoot. Yeah, no luck. Oh yeah, no, he's a bit of a ways though. He should be good. Okay, we going back there? Let's do this.
Yep. Let's go get some good loot.
No doubt.
We gonna get some more. We gonna get some armor. I'm gonna cook up some armor. So we can have some armor on.
Soldiers pretty soon.
Yeah. Man, this is a really good beginning off here.
Yeah, no doubt. This is sweet.
All we need to do is find a good place to call home, and we're gonna be surviving for real, for real. That'd be a really big house, too. We're gonna grab some iron, we're gonna grab some of that loot in there. Have you found a spawner? Here could be zombies or skeletons, not creepers. Or zombie, skeleton, or spiders. One of them, you know.
Okay.
Back into the cave we go to get our loot that we earned. Right.
Take care of some more skeletons.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this iron right here.
Show. Oh shoot, did you bring any torches by chance?
Yeah, here, I got two pieces, though. But that's a dead end that way, but there's some iron over there. There should be some iron down there.
Whoops. Here, no, I'll give you one back.
Okay.
There you go. You got enough bread and stuff?
Huh?
You got bread and all that?
Yeah, I got food.
Okay, cool. Alright, I just wanted to bring some more light.
To make it easier, I'll go destroy this spawner.
Yeah, no, we gotta take care of those dudes so they don't spawn a bunch of skeletons around us.
Yeah, I destroyed it.
Oh, sweet. Good show. I found some... What is this stuff? Some iron ore.
Yeah, grab those, we need those. Good iron so we can be soldiers and have more brand new shields.
No doubt, and backup shields.
Yep. Okay, that's a dead end that way. But I go destroy these spawners, so no one will not spawn here. Haha, suckers. We absolutely got our ultra revenge.
Yeah, we came in and cleaned them out.
Guess what?
Well, yo.
Do you want a horse?
Hell yeah. I always look at horses. I'm like, I want to tame that so bad.
Guess what? In this good loot boxes, they got some saddles.
Oh, that's sweet, yeah. Yo. Freaking
saddles.
Tight. Man, that's tight. Okay, so to get over to you, did you get out and then go over a bit? I kind of went kind of deep into this mine a bit. I got to come back.
Oh. Make sure you collect the torches back, too. We got some more chests, too.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I know we're getting lots of things. If you see some dogs, I got some bones here that we can feed them.
Oh, yeah, we're going to have pet dogs. Oh, coal.
Let's get some more coal. If you see some kitties, let me know. I'm all about the kitties.
Okay. Man, we're all surviving good. Your niece is running along with us, too.
We both picked the spot, man. It's definitely got some good luck in this area. But I wouldn't know how good we were doing anyway. Because, like, this is my first time rolling in survival.
In survival. Soon that you'll get used to it, because it's not that hard. There's people out there that will teach you, too, how to play Minecraft very well. And everything, and give you some.
If they're playing with you, one or the other.
Yep.
Kind of works hand in hand for both survival and fighting. Oh yeah, I found a kitty. What's up? Is that the one I want? I guess so, cause he's the first one. You're whitey, but it'd be the Persian kitty or something.
Yes. Now we don't have to worry about these creepers or skeletons anymore. Because they have been destroyed.
We're gonna need some more salmon. Like this cat took like 5 salmon to cure.
He took it all.
Yeah, well, I got 4 left for you if you want a kitty.
Oh, okay. Oh, you got some of the iron down here too. Good. So we can cook them up and make some armor.
Yeah, I got some iron ore as well.
But first thing first, WS, let me give you something first. I got a saddle, and you got a saddle.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you guys have a kitty.
We'll be taming our... Yeah, no, this is... Can you have this kitty if I fed it?
No, I can't. I cannot, do nothing to it. Had to get my own.
There was another kitty. He was way cuter than this one. That'll be yours when we find him. There's a horse, yo.
That could be your horse. I'll get my own.
He's black, too. He's cool.
Oh, wait, he's my favorite color. Oh, yeah, shoot.
That's your horse, then, right there.
There's another one right next to our tower.
I'll find mine in due time. If that's your favorite color, that's totally yours.
Well, it's not black. It's kind of gray. It's darkest grayish color.
That's true. I know what you mean. If you want the all black one, then he ain't the one for you. You gotta get the all black.
He ain't for me. He don't like
brownie brown.
Yep. There's another one over here. I think there's a brown one over here, and there's a gold one over there.
My favorite is either the black or the white one.
Oh. We just got to hope that some spawn in.
Cause they both look sick with the diamond saddle or armor for the horses.
Oh, I got some golden horse armor too. And a name tag.
What?
We got some good loot.
Damn.
We got some really good loot from this.
You gonna
That's
be
what we
looking
have to go
like,
back to.
Like Xena Warrior Princess with all that armor. And on your horse too.
Okay, I'm going back home to cook up some food and cook up this iron too.
Alright, for sure, for sure.
Dude, we're gonna have to start looking for some land.
And pigs?
Cows and pigs? I think we are good with food for now.
Okay. I got my kitty. I'm all good.
Is he with sleep with you too at night?
Hey, that's cool, man. I didn't know that. This villager's got a hat on, yo.
Oh, because he's a farmer or a fisherman.
Okay.
That's what they look like if you give them a job.
That's awesome. Holy man, everybody in this town's got a job.
Oh, that's good. Oh, you still at the village? Yeah, I went back to the house.
Okay, I'm coming there. I found some llamas, yo.
Ooh.
What are they good for?
Carrying out some loot. But we cannot ride them, though.
Can we tame these mofos, or?
Yeah, we can, but we don't have no leads for them, though.
Oh, yeah, and then we got any ropes?
No.
So. Hey, maybe these... Do these villagers pack stuff?
No, I don't think so.
That's kind of lame, because, like, how did they get it there? You know, or... Well, they gotta get it too, right? I think.
I guess
so. Kitty, you scared the crap out of me. My cat came up to me. I thought he was like. It is getting dark, yeah.
Yeah, it is. Okay, we got some more chests too.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, I know we. All we need now is a campfire, and we got it all.
Yep.
Oh, we got some zombies coming up on the scene. Oh, there's some Skeletors. Damn, we got some problems here.
Okay, since they have the village inside to sleep there for tonight.
Okay. My cat will chill with a brother. It'll like come all the way with me. I'm like trying to get out of Dodge. They're everywhere though, so I better just set it down. Oh shit, I don't even have my fucking bed, yo. Damn.
Oh shoot, you left them here.
Right. Yeah, no.
Yeah, probably had to smack a villager off his bed.
We were going on that adventure. I should have brought it with me, because that's why I had a second one. Hey, here's another cat. He's orange. You like orange cats?
Nah, I'm one of the cats that like my pet cat in real life.
What's your real cat's color?
Siamese.
Oh yeah, I seen one of them, but in your world.
Yeah.
Are
you hiding?
I'm just taking out some zombies, and then I'm coming to you. But do I have my map? I don't even have my map.
Wait, you died?
Yeah, I died again. Wait, hold up. No, I guess I put my map. Now I'm having a brain fart. I put my map in the chest because we're gonna go take on those animals.
Here's a
Siamese, yo. Come and get your Siamese. He's right here. He's kind of like running.
I have to come and help you. Oh shoot, I'm stuck.
I think he's Siamese.
But let me say this. The first thing you need to do if you when it turns dark, always come home.
Yeah, I know. I'm already getting attacked. Luckily, I know what I'm doing. But should I just let this cat be then, for now?
No, she will follow you. She will follow if you tame her.
The Siamese for you.
Oh, I'm coming. I want one Siamese. You got some fishies?
I had to kill some skeletons. I lost track of that kitty. I'm just hoping I can still.
But I'm here, though. Where you at?
Right here, if you can see me.
Oh yeah, I see
by
you.
By these buildings. Okay, where did that thing? Where did that little guy go? Damn, yo.
He probably ran away. He ran away
because I was attacking those skellies. Nice.
Okay.
Okay, there's a couple zombies there, but there's a creeper behind us, so he's a bit of a...
Oh, for real?
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna be by. Okay, so there's...
Watch out, a zombie villager!
There's an orange cat. Yeah, no, bounce. But it was running fast, yo. I was like trying to track it down. I didn't want to feed him either because, you know, then he would be my cat, so.
Yeah. But let's hurry and go back home before we get attacked by any more.
No doubt. Okay. Actually, you know what? Just take over these guys' beds for the night.
Okay, man. The thing. All players must need to sleep in bed at the same time.
Just waiting. I just went to one of the villagers' beds.
I'm still looking for a bed. Hold on.
Excuse me. Let's see. Here, you take this one. Oh, you found one?
No, I got it. I found a bed.
Nice.
I had to kick one out of his bed.
Yeah, no, just take his bed, and then we'll just have one always with us.
Yep. Okay, now let's go. Let's go back home.
Sorry if I'm coughing for a bit. I'm just smoking some weed.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, BC bud's pretty strong.
Oh, where are you? Oh, I see you in the distance. Are you killing some more cows?
No. Just chilling, waiting for you. Okay, here, here's your fish for your kitty when you find her. Yeah, no, 4 should do it. Mine did it on 4, but I gave it a 5th one by mistake.
Yeah, I don't see it. I think it was really running fast. Let me see, I gotta find another one here. Let me see, I gonna keep on running around until I find one.
Yo, I found my white horse.
You did?
Well, oh, come check this out. There's a white and a blackie.
Oh, black and white? Hey.
Actually, no, that one's spotted too, but here comes the creeper.
Oh, he's not coming after us. But I know it don't look like it patches, has spots. That gray horse turned into a... Oh no, that's called the gray horse.
They're kind of nice together. White. They're kind of like the white and black look.
Mm-hmm.
Just faded with some spots.
Watch it for the creeper.
Yeah, I know. Well, how come he didn't blow up?
Oh, shoot. Oh, wood!
Wood for days. I'm gonna get one of those horses, I think.
The white one is behind a tree.
Yeah, I'll check that one out. This black one's starting to look kind of good, too. He is the first one I've seen. I think I'll get him. Do you want that white one, maybe?
Let me see.
Yeah, I know she's pretty sweet. Looks good with your character.
Okay.
I'm gonna do this black one.
This horse don't like me. It would be mine.
Mine's like pretty wild too at the moment. Twice denied. Let's try a third. Oh, drop me again. Fourth. Wow, 5th.
Oh! I got a horse!
Oh, 6th time riding this horse, still getting up a fight. 7th time. That's the way I like my horses. They better be strong for battle. There.
Oh, he's yours. Now click triangle and put on the saddle.
No doubt. You said there you had some armor. You put that armor on your horse.
Oh, I put it at the house. I have it at the house.
You put that on when we get a chance. Holy, yeah. Mine's going buck wild.
Oh, so how are we gonna get across the water?
They can go on the water too.
No.
Oh, not really.
Had to push my over there. Push it. Okay, I got on mine. My horse is pretty slow.
Mine's pretty crazy. Like, I think I'm hitting the wrong button. He keeps jumping and shit.
Oh, it's the jump button. Oh, you need help? Hold on. Let me give you some wheat.
Oh, is that how you move him?
Yep.
I'm like trying to move him like myself with nothing. Wheat can only be grown in the garden.
Yeah, I thought I'd get some for you. Hold on. Okay, I got you some wheat. And a pig had escaped, but now you become my dinner now. Okay, here I come, WS. I can help you.
Oh, I'm beside you. The other way, other way.
Oh, here you are, here I come.
Yo, I'm right here, yo.
Oh! Now you can use it to grab your horse. Oh.
How's your food level?
I'm good. Whoop. You okay. Got your wheat? Now use that to get your horse over to you.
I didn't get the wheat, yo, where that at?
I gave it to you, it's in your inventory.
I don't see it in here.
Oh, click triangle?
Yep.
What? I tossed it to you.
No, yo, I don't have it.
What? I don't have it either.
Did that horse eat it?
No.
Oh, wait, hold up. The hay is... I thought it was, like... I thought it was hay,
Yeah, that's what you use to get your horse.
Yeah, oh, shoot. Because, like, I fed, like, I think a sheep or a horse with, you know, the hay that is already not, like, a square but bunched up a bit. I think it's wheat or something. Anyways.
Yeah, you can use that hay to get that horse. Oh, no.
Okay.
Watch this. See, look, my horse is following me. See?
Oh, word, I got you. Sorry, I was...
Now you do the same thing with your horse. Yeah. Okay.
I'll go get him.
He would follow you. He would see it, and he would come running.
He's gonna be like, that's my...
My horse, even my horse was coming.
Look, he's bobbing his head up and down at some...
I think he's stuck.
Come on, homie. You can do it. Hey, I got you. Get you unstuck.
Okay. There you go. Now he can follow you.
For sure. Alright, this way.
Even my horse is following.
Can do it.
There he goes. Now he coming. Now you can ride him now.
This guy's cool.
And I got me some wheat for my horse.
Yeah, that's a nice horse.
Now you can ride it.
Now how I can feed him now?
No. He won't eat. They eat apples, golden apples only.
Okay. Oh, only gold?
Uh-huh.
Wow. They are high class. Only the premium.
My horse is coming too.
Yeah, that's a pretty horse you got.
Do you still have your wheat?
You got those tags. You should name yours, cause yours is nice.
Oh, we don't have an anvil yet.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh, you gonna ride your horse?
What's that?
You gonna let him run away?
I should be like riding. What am I doing? Sorry, smoke a little weed. I'm pretty tired and sore though, so I'm starting to get those brain parts too.
Slowing down. If you want to stop anytime, you just let me know.
Oh no, I game hard, girl. Like I go for hours.
I'm riding my horse there.
I have already been up for a couple nights. tonight, I'm definitely getting some rest.
Let me see, where we gonna park our horse? Oh, I know where to put him at. You might think this is pretty funny, but it's the best way. Oh, shoot.
It's all about the hay. Look at Digimon, Pokemon, go. Come, we got a battle. This is the Pokemon ball.
I think your horse is stuck.
He always getting stuck.
But there he goes.
He just getting mad because he didn't take a bite.
Okay, you might think this is funny though, but it's the best way to keep our horses so they're not won away.
How would that? Oh, without using like a fence?
Yeah. We're gonna put them up over here. Okay. I put my horse right over here on the ground. There you go, I did it. Boop. Where's yours?
I'm just looking to where you're at. And then... Oh yeah, we got that beacon. Is that you go back to the crib?
Yeah, I'm at the beacon.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh, you had to do yours pretty fast.
Holy shit. Wow. Okay.
What?
That was the craziest jump I've ever done in Minecraft. I'm not gonna record that. I just jumped and tried to jump over a little bit of like the top of the mountainside, and I ended up jumping over this big ass cliff with my horse, and luckily there was water at the bottom. So